how to create a fitness plan to help you lose weight that you will actually love. Embarking on a weight loss journey can be challenging, and many people associate it with strict diets, grueling workout routines. However, achieving your weight loss goals doesn't have to be an arduous task, and it shouldn't be an arduous task if we want to succeed and maintain it. So by creating a fitness plan that you genuinely enjoy, you can make your weight loss journey more enjoyable and sustainable. In this video, we'll explore how to create a fitness plan that aligns with your interests, keeps you motivated, and helps you shed those unwanted pounds. First tip, define your goals and motivation. It's critical. You've got to create a fitness plan you'll love. So clearly define your weight loss goals and understand your motivation. Why are you doing it? You're doing it for yourself. Hopefully, you're doing it for others. Hopefully, that could also contribute back to your family, your friends, yeah? All of these things. But how do you achieve it? When do you want to achieve it? We need to define these. Bed, pin them on your fridge. So we know we are clearly defining what we're going to achieve by when. You want to improve your overall health, boost your self-confidence, increase your energy levels, all of these elements as well. To identify your goals and motivations, they're going to help you stay focused and committed through your fitness journey. Ups and downs, it's going to be a bit of a roller coaster. But when you're down here, you've got those end goals, you've got those motivations that push you forward to carry on doing it. Number two, discover activities you enjoy. This is critical when it comes to exercise. Variety is the key to enjoyment. We get bored doing the same stuff. We're humans, we're smart, we get used to the same things, and we don't like doing them anymore. So don't limit yourself to typical boring gym workouts if they don't excite you. Explore different activities and find ones that you genuinely enjoy. If you don't like the gym, don't go to the gym. Dancing, hiking, swimming, yoga, martial arts, cycling. These are all fun things you can choose. Experiment, find something that brings you joy, keeps you engaged. Try it and try something new that's exciting and fun. Try it with your partner, try it with a friend. Now, number three, set realistic and measurable targets. So setting realistic and measurable targets is crucial for tracking your progress and staying motivated. Start by establishing shorter-term goals that are quite attainable, such as exercising for a specific duration or completing a certain number of workouts each week. These things will then build and you'll gain confidence. You'll feel motivated to push yourself further. You need those little goals and wins to keep you pushing onwards to the bigger goals, because those bigger goals are going to take longer. We get impatient. So we need to see those small achievements along the way. These will all accumulate and build towards our major goals. We need to have them along the way to mentally keep us motivated as well. Next up, create a well-rounded routine. Yep. So a well-rounded workout routine should incorporate different types of exercise, working on different muscle groups, and providing overall fitness. We need our cardiovascular exercises to burn calories, but we also need them to strengthen ourselves internally, our heart, our cardiovascular system. Strength training as well builds the lean muscle, not just to make us look awesome and toned, but that muscle is going to be burning a lot more energy. And if we're burning a lot more energy, we're burning fat. It also helps with our flexibility, our mobility, strengthening the joints, keeping us moving as we age. Experiment with different combinations until you find a routine that really keeps you engaged and helps you reach your weight loss goals for the long term. Find an exercise buddy or join a group. Exercising with a partner or joining a fitness group or program or challenge, it makes the fitness journey much more enjoyable and provides a support system. As I say, it's going to be up and down. You need someone or some people to help you stay on the straight and narrow. Look for friends, family members, the people that are sharing your fitness goals, or join a group, exercise classes, sports club, an online program, an online trainer or mentor. The social aspect of exercising together also enhances your motivation and makes your workouts feel less like a chore. Next up, incorporate technology, music, technology. It plays a real powerful motivator during your workouts. Create an awesome playlist, energizes, inspires you, let the rhythm drive your movements. Additionally, consider incorporating fitness apps, wearable technology, your Fitbits, your Apple Watches. They will help you track your progress. They'll help you set challenges, keep you accountable. You can set challenges with other people, friends, family, colleagues. It all adds up to keeping you motivated, keeping you pushing a little bit extra further. Add an extra element of fun as well and really help you to work towards that weight loss goal. Next up, schedule, prioritize your workouts. Ensure consistency. You've got to make your workouts a priority. Schedule them in your daily, weekly routines. Put them in your calendar. Share your calendar. Make sure everyone knows that that is not a time that they can impinge upon. They can't steal time from that. Treat your exercise time as a non-negotiable appointment. Set aside dedicated time slots for this physical activity. Make sure you stick to a schedule best as possible. If you're struggling, and make sure you're tracking so you can see how you're adhering to your program, move your timing around, yeah? I love the morning training because nobody can impinge upon that. Nobody can steal that because no one's awake and you're not at work, so they don't have a right to take away that time. Not a morning person. That lunchtime is a nice way, a good excuse to get away from the desk, power yourself up for the afternoon. Can't manage that to take time out of your day, do it at the end of the day. It's a great way of burning off that frustration and getting that workout in before you come home nice and calm to spend time with your family. Prioritize your workouts, you'll establish a habit and create a real sense of commitment to your fitness plan. Next up, embrace the outdoors. Take advantage of the great outdoors by incorporating outdoor activities into your fitness plan. Nature provides a refreshing change. Scenery stimulates your senses. Go for a jog in the park, hike in the mountains, cycle on scenic trails. Connecting with nature brings a sense of peace, rejuvenation, and helps you motivate yourself towards weight loss goals. It's also great because you're going to get the sunlight, which provides you vitamin D. It also means you're going to boost your serotonin levels, which means you're going to be more wakeful during the day and helps you then calm down later on in the day when it starts getting darker. Melatonin kicks in, helps with your sleep. Perfect. Celebrate your achievements is the next critical aspect. Reward yourself for achieving and reaching milestones along your weight loss journey. It's essential to maintain that motivation and enjoy the process. Celebrate your achievements, whether it's fitting into a smaller clothing size, hitting a new personal best, simply staying consistent with your workouts. Treat yourself to non-food rewards. Relaxing massages, a new workout outfit, or a day off to pamper yourself. These are all things that boost us onwards and help us maintain a habit. Finally, staying flexible and adjust as needed. Remember, your fitness plan should adapt to your changing needs and interests. Stay flexible and open to adjusting your workout routine as required. Try new activities, explore different workout styles. Don't just stay stagnant. Modify your goals as you progress. You need that new motivation to push you onwards to even greater things. The key is to find a balance between challenging yourself and enjoying the journey. But losing weight doesn't have to be a tedious or monotonous process. Create your fitness plan. You'll genuinely enjoy it and you can make your weight loss journey exciting, fulfilling, and sustainable. Incorporate activities that you love. Set those achievable goals. Stay consistent. Celebrate your accomplishments. Remember, the most effective fitness plan is the one that keeps you motivated, engaged, and excited to consistently continue. So embrace the joy of movement, design the fitness plan that will help you lose weight whilst having the blast along the way. If you want some assistance, I can help. There's a few options. Have a look at the comments below and they will help boost and push you onwards to even greater things and help you create a fitness plan to help you lose weight forever.